rip another easy 10 miles. That's all we do, really.
That's all we do, yeah. Usually we're doing 60 to 70 miles a week, and 6 to 7 days is about 10 miles a day.
One run a day.
Pretty easy, usually.
Frozen french fries for dinner every day, and then, yeah, so 6 to 7 bags of french fries as well.
Yeah.
Go with the 60 miles.
Kind of perfectly caloric intake, mileage. You gotta keep them balanced out. Build-up's been going well. Can't really complain. This is probably one of the most consistent I've ever been in terms of actually putting together weeks without somehow getting hurt and just running through a little injury, which I'm very good at. I've done that for all my life, so it feels weird to be feeling good for this long. But no, it's been good. Been starting to rip some workouts, some harder stuff. Still haven't touched a track yet, so no track work, so haven't even touched speed yet. So be interesting to see how it goes, but I think we're ready. We're getting there. About 10 days out?
Same as Coop, just not easy mileage, but base. Actually been pretty hard, but haven't really got that much speed stuff in yet, but it's where we want to be. I think we're both pretty confident on where we're at this part of the year, and just ready to keep going, get consistent days. Yep.
Just got a good old Jimbo in the 3K.
Yes, sir. Another duck.
Another duck. Packed field of ducks. James West. Mother Nature at work over in the corner. Let's get an inside look. Oh yeah. Thanks for the meat.
Let's go.
Won't you think about you and I? Just grab my hand and look me in the eye. Look, this ain't something you should decide. This ain't something that you should decide. Won't you think about you and I? Just grab my hand and look me in the eye. Look, this ain't something you should decide. This ain't something that you should decide. Born in the States, tell nobody that you never had it. Don't tell nobody that you was abandoned. I'm the only one that know about your tragedy. Cause your trust random. I can't feel sorry, your love's ransom. Drown yourself in expensive fabrics. I think you picked up a lot of bad habits. Just appreciate yourself. Won't you think about you and I? Just grab my hand and look me in the eye. Look, this is
another day in my Nike Invincibles. Feeling like it. These are great training shoe. Surprised you don't use these more.
Yeah.
Have they hooked you up with the pair? Have you got your shipping?
I have plenty, yeah.
Oh, okay.
No, I actually have too much. I just wanted to switch it up.
Oh, okay.
More of a peg guy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The nice dirt.
White
the
shoes,
mud
man.
Shows hard work and grit. That's what I'm all about, baby.
True grit. Great movie.
That is a good movie, actually.
Shoes are meant to get dirty. Shows hard work and grit.
Cleanest bottom I've ever seen.
What? Stop, dude. We just got off the road. These are good for pounding the pavement. It's basically like soft surface. Great shoe. I love them.
This is a 10.5.
10.5.
Tokyo Olympic colorway, I believe. Peg 38. Mm. I think that's what they call it. Zigzag swoosh. I helped pitch that one to the big guys up at corporate. Good thing they took my advice. I think it looks good. Clean.
Cole's all about the hard work. I like to look flashy. I actually only ran like 3 miles today. But, you know, still got to the bag, chasing the paper. Guys, drop below what you think our patch should be on our jerseys. If we got any ideas, because Cole and I came up with approximately 0 of them on this run. So, yeah, what would you like to see? The Bitoma 1?
The challenge.
The challenge.
If anyone says a chalice, you're banned from this account. Dude, should I make a chalice NFT? That would be insane. Dude.
You're not competing with Fred. My dude, boy Fred's NFTs sell yes. like crazy. If you guys haven't picked up Fred Curley NFTs, pick up the NFT. The Cole Hawker Bored Ape. Davidge Bored Ape.
No, Davidge
I'm
running.
Just, I'm just playing. But it looks kind of clean. Ben knows who made it. You should plug him in the video,
I
probably.
I will plug him.
Yeah.
We'll drop it down below.
Cooper's Bored Ape coming up.
Mine's
next.
In the works. He's really kind of minting it right now and doing all the final touch. I don't want it to end up like that.
Working out the kinks online.
Yeah. Yep. That's the proto. So if you can get your hands on that one, no screenshots though. Seriously, guys.
You're setting up the blockchain.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have to mine.
It's like the screenshot. It doesn't even matter if you screenshot. It's not worth anything. But if you do get the blockchain, no, you will be able to meet up with Cole and I. Log a few miles. Maybe I don't know. Build a puzzle. Who knows? Coming up on about a week out from we hit the road. Get to the Big Apple. Cole, what are you excited for?
Hit Times Square.
Times Square.
Lots of fun things there.
Central Park.
Central Park is good. Statue of Liberty. Might swing by that if you have time.
Empire State Building. Would love to see that.
Yeah.
Uptown maybe. Brooklyn Bridge.
Have you heard of that? Good. Yeah.
Maybe do some shopping. Cooper and Cole blow a bag in NYC.
What's the Icebox?
Icebox. Icebox video. Challenge. Mannequin Challenge. Maybe we're going to go to the Louis store, the Gucci store. Dior.
Have to hit Dior.
And how'd you say it?
In the Pop
Dior,
Smoke.
Dior.
In the Pop Smoke shirt. That's gonna be good content. So we might go run a race also.
Oh, yeah.
Would you be down?
Yeah, on the Nick Willis Breaking 4 track, or?
On the Nick Willis 4 flat track.
Very nice track club track.
Yes. It's very nice,
right,
to be fair.
Patent pending.
The last race I ran there was the first time I ever broke 4, so. I don't know, you tell me. Am I gonna break 4 on the 3K?
I've never been. Armory debut.
What?
Nope.
Dude, that track takes some getting used to. You gotta have at least like one race under your belt. I'm not sure if it'd be.
Well, you can do a jog the day before and then see how we feel.
Cool, cool.
Learn the bumps or the nooks and crannies, if you will.
Yeah.
Another 10, easy in the book. Well, 9.9, I think.
9.7.
9.79 on mine, so. Not controlled by my watch. Never controlled by it, so. Another easy one, hit another easy one tomorrow, and we're on our way to Millrose, baby.
You know the drill, like, comment, subscribe. Let us know down below what you thought, what you liked, what you didn't like. And we'll see you in about a week in the Big Apple.